starting with D. Capo 3, and we'll play it slowly. Here we go. Right about 16. Oh, not that slow. There we go. So, D. That's another line that she does right there. We're gonna leave that, okay?
Okay.
So let me give you, let me see. So that has like a weird little part in it. We're not going to really worry about that. I just want you to get through strumming the verse and the chorus. Okay? There we go.